3912 West 64th Street.
Okay, you're at 3912 West 64th Street in Inglewood. We're expecting a sewer line from a 4-inch ABS clean out located close to the guest house at the back. At this point, we're at the city, so we're going to come back slowly. This is 6-inch clay pipe underneath the street, from the middle of the street back to the property line is 6-inch. We do have, you know, some sludge build up, not much. Greasy sludge. You'll see some roots on the left hand side. Come back. Now, this is where we enter into more roots. This is close to the where the line becomes 4-inch, which is at the property line. You can see it coming up. There's a lot of roots coming in there. And here there's wire hanging up. It's probably from roots. There is a lot of grease there. That may be a belly in the line. When you see grease in the walls, it just means the water is not flowing properly. We can locate that in a few minutes, in the beginning and the end of it. There we see the impression on top of the pipe. You see the impression right there.
Mm-hmm.
That's the clean up along the front house. That's entering into the line. There is stagnant water in this pipe.
What kind of pipe is that?
This is 4-inch clay pipe. It's in pretty good condition. It's just the hose. We're coming vertical up. This is out of the clean out. It's the house in the back. Okay, that does the recording. Roger.